I'm excited to work on Bottlecap because it talks a lot about current issues. We cover the fear and deep mistrust that people of color have for the police, as well as diversity issues. So definitely want to talk about how that affects my view of justice and how that affects the protagonist's view of justice.
And I'm really excited to show those themes visually in this like superhero comic book style that Jordan's written.
It deals with a real world issue in a very exciting and new way, and it's a project that you don't see a lot of.
The story is about something that's really important, especially with the climate that we're in today, where police brutality is such a big issue. And it's a really sad reality. So the fact that there's a story being made, but still in the kind of lighthearted way about this topic, it's really exciting, and I'm excited to be a part of something like this.
If you're able to donate, you know that your funds and your money are going towards something that's really exciting and that's going to be really important and fun to watch.
We need your help.
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 We